You're probably going to see this on your Facebook page today. A dad did not let his daughter's disability stop him from dancing with her at a show. So 12-year-old Mackenzie's been doing pageants since she was 5, but she cannot walk or talk because of a rare disease that she has. Her mom says that her dad did this to inspire people, so he did the dance with her. The video now has more than 3 million views on YouTube.